Yo, what's going on, everybody? This is gonna be Mushoku Tensei, episode 22. Last episode was a trip. That's for a damn fact. But it ended up with us being alright. But we're just gonna have to wait and see what happens this episode. I don't know really what's gonna happen this episode, but we're still going around, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna see how this goes. I'm excited. Hope you're all excited as well. Before we get things started, please sub to this channel if not already. I'm trying to get to 16k subs, so any sub would really help me out a lot. I'd really appreciate it. Also, I do have a Twitch channel, which I'm live on almost every single day, starting at around 7 p.m. PST. Okay, and I do have a Patreon, where I post full anime reactions to series that I am covering on this channel, as well as a multitude of other perks, including anime requests. So do check that out. All those links are going to be in the description below, and the pinned comment as well. But yeah, with that being said, everyone, let's get started. Oh, someone dripping. Hey. Someone fill up the leakage, yeah? We're back here. Oh, that's not blood. Oh, that's a good cap. Look at Eris's mom, man. No, I'm kidding. back when times were peaceful. Oh, wait, we have the whole family here, too. Oh, yeah, this is Cap. The dream's good Cap. Ooh, seeing Ghislaine talking to Rudyard is just... It just seems right, does it not? Just like two muscle head asses just like talking to each other. I like it. I like that. It just sucks because this is, that's good Cap. Bro, wake up. Wake up, bro. What's happening? What the fuck? Oh, I just got goosebumps, bro. What the hell is going on? Was that a dragon I saw? Oh, that shit going backwards. Whoa. Oh, this must be scary, bro. Oh, whose hand was that? Oh, it was his? Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. Damn, that's the type of shit we're dreaming to nowadays? Oh my lord. Was the man god? Some dude that we talked to. He's sussy, don't worry about him. Words, reputations due to a curse. Yeah, I remember he was talking about that, yeah, with the spears. No, I don't think he's been wasting your time. Yeah, curse songs vanished over time, so like, you know, still doable. Yeah, man. That's like relief. Is that relief? Because that's what I'm getting from him. That must be great. Because I mean, it does suck that it was a curse that got his whole entire, you know, his people killed and everything like that. You know what I'm saying? With the hate and everything like that. But at the same time, like, you know, it's gone now. What he's been fighting for is just like, you know, it's gonna fade away eventually, you know. Are we back out? Or he's trying to do Orsted's magic. Nullify's magic. Dude, that is gonna be disgusting. Yo, what is that? That's a Pokemon! It's a whole Pokemon, dude. We're in the wrong anime, man. Yo. Tadai Maheras. Like, what? Like, guys, I didn't even know this. I couldn't even tell that this was his house or crib or village until we get into flashbacks. Because this place looks nothing like it. Not my home. Like, dude, this thing got pooped on, man. My lord. Zenith. We better find you soon. I'll be pissed. Wowie. Isn't that the tree that I used to hang out with Sophia? Man, Sophia, where did you go? Please. Please. Dog. Damn. Oh my god. It literally looks like a barren wasteland, bro. It used to be so green. So I have this figure. I'll remember. That's right. Even though man god let him. You know what I'm saying? He's the one who, at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? He's the one that physically, you know, talked to the man, you know, built a relationship with that boy. You know what I'm saying? And then they have this, what they have now. You know what I mean? It's hella wholesome, man. Stop lying. Oh, come on, just accept it, man. You're nice. All right, you're nice. Come on, Eris. Don't be tsundere. Come on. Damn, bro. Wait, this is really happening. Like, something about this is just not right. Just not right. But, like, we can't... There's no way we can just stop him. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is it, y'all. Oh! Oh! She loses her master, bro. Hey, Rujo, you could, I guess you could keep that shit. You could keep that drippy drip. You just get to see that homie just walk away. Oh my. Oh shit, I remember when he made that face back then. Oh my lord, that shit was scary. Damn, bro. No way. We'll meet him again. We'll see him again. We'll see him again. When we need him most, we'll see him. Oh my god, no. Of course we have to see this place, right? Look at this place. Very minimal people here. Do y'all remember what this place used to look like? Because I do. This ain't the same place. Ghislaine? Oh my! She's here? Oh, it would have been so nice for Ghislaine to meet Ruger. Man, I would have loved that. Man. He looks like... Nah, I'm not gonna say it. Oh no. Do they know the news that her grandpa got... Must have been right. What?! What?! Nah. Not Hilda, bro. Not her sexy ass, bro. Why? Okay. Real shit, though. We saw Sarah's die, but we didn't see her dad or her mom die, bro. What? Why would they die, too? Why would they... It's the family, is it not? I mean, we saw Saros get his head chopped off, but how about Philip and Hilda? We didn't see them get murked on. I don't want to believe her dad and mom and dad are dead. That's the way in disputed territory. Oh, Ghislaine confirmed it? Oh. How responsible for the teleportation disaster? Wait, real shit? It's been a while since we saw the execution, so I didn't know that that was a thing. I don't know if even like it was the same thing that we heard when we saw his head got chopped off. I don't know. I can't put the pieces together for y'all, man. I don't know. I don't remember. Concubine? Oh, fuck that. But real shit, it's not gonna happen. Damn. Is Eris gonna go through it? I feel like she'd sacrifice herself. She's that type of person. Yeah, we gotta step out of the room right quick. You know what I mean? Oh. This going in bad. I already know what her answer is going to be, right? So much things hit her at once. Grandpa, mom, dad, dead. Now she has to be a concubine for some nasty ass lord as a concubine. Yeah, for the sake of her how do you come home and just hear that? You know what I'm saying? How do you just come home and like hear that and still be sane? You know what I'm saying? Like, that is crazy. Sophie. No. Wait. Oh no, we didn't read her name, right? My god, I thought we read her name with it crossed off. Oh my lord, dude. I was about to lose my shit. Eris? What's going on? Expected something like this? No, you didn't. Be real. Everything out there. Oh shit. Well, happy belated. A family. Oh. Well, we can't give you that. I mean, we could be your family. Yeah. Brother and sister. Yeah, sure, man. Oh. Let's sleep together. Something about it, Rudius doesn't. Oh my god. It was that. I think I know what the idea was, bro. I know it's a promise, but like, think about it. She gets to do it with Rudius one more time, but then she becomes a concubine right after and leaves him for the sake of her kingdom. That's something that might happen. Come on, read it, bro. Come on. Taking advantage of her? Yes, it would be. But I mean, it's consent, but it's like something about it's not right. You know what I mean? He's gonna fiend though. We'll talk. Ah! Hey, our drink, bruh? Our juicy juice? Uh-oh. He's been ogling you from the start, bro. My mother taught me that. Whoa. What's that? No way, Jeremy, I'll say that. Oh my lord. What the? Her mom said that? My mother taught me this. Oh, she told Eris to say that to it. Oh my god. Her mother is freaky, bro. With that stern ass face, bro, like come on. Who would have thought, right? Like, come on. With a nyan at the end? Real shit, I'd laugh. Unless Rudeus is into that. Oh no. Hey, yo. Yo. Bro. Oh. Oh, is this happening right now? Bro, you should know, man. Like, something about the situation ain't right, but I mean, my boy Rudeus is horny. I mean, I get it. I guess. It's all come down to this moment, huh? This moment is come to this. Real shit. I mean, at the end of the day, they do both love each other. Real shit. You know what I mean? So I guess I'll let this slide. Yeah. Wait, what? That shit fell into the... Okay. Okay. All right. Look at this kid. Good morning, everyone. All right. This guy, man. That smile's about to go upside down. Real shit. Is Eris still in the bed? I knew it. I told you. He let his peen brain get the best of him here. He did. Oh, she cut off all her hair. Yeah, she's gonna become a concubine. Watch. I'm going away. Oh. Aren't well matched? Ah. She did that type of letter. Set on a journey with Galane. Oh, so she's not gonna become a concubine. She's running away. So what is my boy gonna do then? I mean, he was all happy. I mean, at least she's not gonna become a concubine, right? W? Wait, something about him. Shouldn't he not be smiling? Because wouldn't he want Eris to go to become a concubine for the kingdom? And if she ran away, he'd be upset. Why is he smiling? Or am I just looking too deep into this? I might. Possibly. Damn. Did all that with him, just dip on him, man. He had his first time, but she left his ass right after. Oh my lord. That's tough. Yeah, of course my boy's gonna cry. Like, what do we do now? Oh my lord. Wake up and take a step. I think there's titles in this story that says turning point 2, right? But I think for Rudeus, this is really gonna be a turning point for him. And I feel like as he goes through his journey on his own, I feel like he's gonna really change as a person. And by the time he meets Eris again, I feel like he might have some aspects of him that are still the same that as he is now, but in some form, I feel like he'll be very different attitude-wise. But I'm excited to see how my boy's gonna change himself, and walk, take these steps, and be himself. It'd be like grow as a person on his own, so that should be exciting. But overall, this episode was whoa. All right, this episode, my boy Rudeus has clapped cheeks. I repeat, guys, our boy Rudeus has clapped cheeks. My boy has come far. He's come far from his past life to now. He's come far. Yes. So it should be a great day for him. Let him be happy. You know what I'm saying? Let him rejoice, right? Slapped his ass. Okay, with Galane. Okay? As long as I know that she's in Galane's hands, we should be okay. Okay? This kingdom is donezo. It's donezo. Have you all seen it? It's donezo. I don't know where exactly both of them are going to go. Might do training journey. Like, I don't know. Maybe she's going to go help her find the other people in the kingdom. You know what I'm saying? I do not know. But we're just gonna have to wait and see, because this is gonna be different. So I'm excited to see how this series is gonna go from here, because we're gonna see what Rudeus has got in himself. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna see. All right, in these last few episodes for this series, we're gonna have to wait and see. So I'm excited for that, and I hope you're excited as well. I mean, as always, you know, do let me know in the comment section below if I missed anything or misinterpreted some things episode. Do point it out to me. But with that being said, everyone, I'm out of here. My social is going to be here. Those links are going to be in the description below as well. I highly recommend people join Discord if you have not joined Discord yet. That would be Twitter, because both those let people know whenever we go live on Twitch. Alright, whenever it goes up on YouTube, or just any community letter, something goes on that I want to let y'all know about, I'll let y'all know there as well. If you like this video, like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe button's gonna be up there. Best for you watching can be up there. And the most recent video that I posted on my channel is gonna be right down there. So, with that be said, Renee, thanks for watching. I'll see everyone in the next episode. Peace.